Separatist leader Mohammad Yaseen Malik, chairman of the Jammu and Kashmir Liberation Front, has been booked under Public Safety Act and he will be now shifted to Jammu. Malik, who was arrested on February 22nd from his Maisuma house in Srinagar, has now been booked under PSA. He was earlier lodged at Kotibagh police station in Srinagar city. He is now being shifted to Kot Balwal jail in Jammu.